the big top. Minnie Oleander had lots of bunnies. He was so happy to see his bunnies. But the bunnies were a little bit scared of him. He loved his bunnies and the bunnies loved him. But then one day, his big, scary, slightly gorilla-looking butcher of a dad came and chopped his bunny's head off. Mate.